nights that I would rather die than for things to stay this way.